And take a look at this. State police released this picture of empty vodka bottles recovered from the car of a suspected drunk driver. Troopers arrested the 37-year-old woman from Lansing after a traffic stop at around 6:45 this morning. She was pulled over for driving erratically on Hartell Road at I-69 in Eaton County's Benton Township. That's near Potterville and Charlotte. The woman is now behind bars at the Eaton County Jail.